Greetings, saints, and grace to you from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm Pastor Billy D. Welcome to today's Moments in Ministry. Psalm 104 says, "Give thanks to Him. Bless His name." That's why we should always think highly of Christ. Our Lord would have all His people rich in high and happy thoughts concerning His blessed person. Jesus is not content that His brethren should think poorly of Him. It is His pleasure that His people should be delighted with His beauty. We are not to regard Him as a bare necessity, like bread and water, but as a luxurious delicacy, as a rare and ravishing delight. To this end, He has revealed Himself as the pearl of great price, in its peerless beauty, and the bundle of myrrh, in its refreshing fragrance, as the rose of Sharon, in its lasting perfume, as the lily of the valley, in its spotless purity. As a help to high thoughts of Christ, remember the estimation that Christ has beyond the skies, where things are measured by the right standard. Think how God esteems honor to veil their faces at His feet. Consider what the blood-washed think of Him. As day without night, they sing His high, well-deserved praises. High thoughts of Christ will enable us to act consistently in our relationship with Him. The more lofty we see Christ enthroned, and the more lowly we are when bowing before the foot of the throne, the more truly shall we be prepared to act our part toward Him. Our Lord Jesus desires to think well of Him, that we may submit cheerfully to His authority. High thoughts of Him increase our love. Love and esteem go together. Therefore, Christian, think much of your Master's excellencies. Study Him in His pre-incarnate glory. Before He took upon Himself your nature, think of the mighty love that drew Him from His throne to die upon us. Admire Him as He conquers all the powers of hell. See Him risen, crowned, glorified. Bow before Him, wonderful, the Counselor, the mighty God. Here's a slice of today's bread of heaven from Isaiah 44:3. For I will pour water upon him that is thirsty, and floods upon the dry ground. I will pour my spirit upon thy seed, and my blessings upon thine offspring. Let us pray. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth paths of righteousness for his namesake. In the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and in the presence of mine enemies. Anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. So until we come this way again, may God bless you and keep you, is my prayer.